Please get ready for a dictation of part 2 of transcription number 107 from Sir Kailash Chandra magazine. 5 seconds. Start. It is my confirmed opinion that the country has succeeded in achieving results which will prove to be of an enduring character and which will take it forward on the road to progress, prosperity, and to absolute security and safety. The unity of India will indeed be helped by the rational distribution of the territories of the country. There has been a long standing hankering on the part of large multitudes that their areas should be reorganized. It was but proper that the government should have appointed a state's reorganization commission to deal with that matter. The commission worked very hard and made their recommendations. We are obliged to the commission for the thought that they bestowed on the ticklish and naughty problem. Well, there were certain matters to which the government had to give further consideration, though they had always been anxious to translate into concrete form what emanated from the commission. Whatever changes have been made have been, I believe, for the better, and they have made the entire scheme more acceptable. The bill that was placed before the House was certainly placed with the approval of and at the instance of the cabinet. All that was done in the regular way. I do not want to go into details, nor do I consider it necessary to make any retort about what might have been said, because, as I said, this is too solemn an occasion for such an operation. I may also observe that we have no fault to find with anybody. Everyone, whether individuals or those who had an opportunity of working together, tried his utmost, tried to the maximum extent he could to achieve what he thought to be in the best interests of the country. Well, some things had not been as perfect as one would have liked them to be. Stop.